Here we are, the Docklands, where we will go to Marvel Stadium. So let's see the fans there and see what is up with those people over there.
You know, I thought we're taking this to the concert.
I got this photo for a backup.
Now great, this is the area where a lot of cameras would show up with the fans. Old-fashioned 1.0 doesn't like that kind of stuff. That's why he hates going to concerts. You see that?
That's why you need the Kirida photo, if all of the cameras are trying to take a photo of you. You see this, you can't take a photo of me, but you can take a photo of the Kirida photo. Frick you, the copycat.
Hey!
Man, this line is long. What are we taking so long? What can we do? You can't even take your speaker to play some McSammon music there. Crap.
So this is the merch there at the tour. So what can you see over there? The t-shirts are $85 here. Like, that is crazy. The t-shirts at the IVE concert costs like $65. These t-shirts are like $85 here, while the jackets and hoodies are $250 there or something. And the Travis Scott bag, $60. Yeah, how could a bag cost $60? You can get a Savlo's bag for $1.
We love our concerts there. Travis Scott. It looks like we're going to be safe. Mike, are we?
Savage Garden.